This is the Russian School of Music, page 7. There are two little pieces, cornflower and we sowed wheat. So, number 6 and number 7 for these songs. So the first one has time signature of 2 quarter notes. And second one as well, 2 quarter notes. Before you will start playing any piece, you have to figure out how many quarter or half notes you're supposed to have in the measure, so you understand the rhythm. Then check the first song, Cornflower. And please make sure to understand that you have quarter notes and half notes. After that, count and clap the rhythm. Here is the demonstration. 1, 2, 1, 2. 1, 2, 1, 2. 1, 2, 1, 2. 1, 2, 1, 2. After that, please name the notes like this. F, F, E, D, D, C. F, F, E, D, D, C. You probably realize that first 4 measures will be repeated again. So now make sure to check the fingering. You will start from 4th finger, from F, and finish on the first finger on C. This is how it sounds. When you're practicing this, make sure to count so it is not random rhythm. Sounds like this. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. So this is the first song. Probably will be very easy. The second song is number 7. And this is how it sounds. Again, first, before you will start, you need to clap the rhythm counting. Again, we have 2 quarter notes and we count like this. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. So again, we have quarter notes and half notes. So we don't need to subdivide 1 and 2, and we just do 1, 2, 1, 2, counting quarter notes. Now check the notes. So if you name, it will sound like this. G, 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 A, B. A, G, B, A, G. Then start playing. You need to start from the second finger on note G. And it will include only 3 notes. G, A, and B. This is how it sounds. That's it. When you're playing, make sure to count. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Thank you.